guilty, but I committed no crime. They said, cunt bitches bring lenience, so they put me on the line. So I protest the massacres at the Tiananmen Square. My friends said, yo, stay away, man. Then not go fucking back there. Oh! Watch this. Would not let me write about my opinions about the state and the freedom of expression they would never tolerate. And the military secrets that I never did steal. I didn't start no violence, nor, and there was nobody that I